EPALE is the European platform for adult learning and education. It has plenty of content for you to dive into, including blog posts, news, resources, and events. But EPALE is not only a place to find information, it is created by its community. Any EPALE member can post content on the platform. This short video shows how to upload a blog post, but you can follow similar steps to upload any other content on the platform. Let's see how it works. First, don't forget to log in to EPALE. Once logged in, hover on the Contribute button on the main menu and click Blog. Now, click Add New Post. Filling in this form is very easy. Here are a few tips to help you create a fantastic post. First, choose a clear and engaging title describing the main focus of your post. Always include at least one image. Your post will look much better. You can start by uploading the slide image by clicking Add Media. Then choose a file stored on your computer and upload it. Insert the description of the image in alternative text. Then press Save and Insert. This image will be shown on the preview of your post. Add a teaser, a short and engaging text introducing the content. Now you are ready to insert the main text of your post. If you are copying and pasting text from Word, make sure to use the Paste from Word function on the menu. If you want to insert an image in the main body, do not paste it from Word, but upload it using the Insert from Media Library option. To improve the readability of your post, you can also use internal headings. Make sure you format them using the formatting options on top. Add all relevant links. Now, the final touch. Select the themes addressed by your post. This will ensure it is correctly categorized under the EPALE themes. Press Save. Your post is created as a draft. Doesn't it look fabulous? Any second thoughts? Worry not. Just use the Edit Draft option to add or change what you want to your post before it is published. Your post will now be reviewed and published by the EPALE team. Real humans carry out this critical task, so be patient as it may take a few days. Now that you know how to do it, we look forward to seeing your reflections and insights on key adult learning topics appear on EPALE.